My name is Biswa Chandrasrestha. I'm a first year endocrinology fellow in Reading Hospital. You know, I applied for a fellowship program in multiple hospitals and universities. I came and gave an interview in Reading Hospital. I find this is the program where I want to be. I talked to the faculties, program director. I find they are approachable, they are friendly.
My name is Cheki Sherpa. I am in endocrinology fellowship at our Health Reading Hospital. I'm just finishing my first year and entering the second year now. We have a very positive relationship with the faculty here. They're all great mentors and they're very readily available and very friendly. Everybody is supportive and easy to work with. During our initial parts of the training, we get a great support and guidance from our faculty and our ancillary staff. And we get more autonomy and independence towards the later part of our training. We have a great clinical exposure, diverse patient population. You'll get to see all kinds of patients in endocrinology, and I've already seen so many rare cases which I would only read in books, and I've in the last 1 year I've seen so many cases that I could even present in national conferences.
In the hospital we do inpatient rotation. Generally as a fellow you tend to come slightly earlier than your attendings. You prepare your cases and then when your attending is here you discuss, you round with them, and then you go see patients with them. That's with your department and your faculties. Inside the hospital, you as endocrinology, your specialty is linked to multiple other specialties as well. You're linked to your ICU, you're linked to your hospitalist team. I find interdepartmental communications are very good. I talk to the critical care team, I talk to the hospitalist team, I even talk to other family medicine, family medicine residents and internal medicine residents as well. It's a very good communication, and I feel that the bond is strong between all the departments here.
We have the technologies, including continuous glucose monitoring, insulin pumps, all that's available in the market. We use that in our hospital. And we have thyroid biopsies. We get training on thyroid ultrasound and thyroid biopsies, which are great add-ons to improve our training and be great endocrinologists.
Whatever new technology we have in the endocrinology world, we are exposed to that. So I'm happy from that aspect.
It's a good comprehensive training program which includes both good academics, good schedule.
Things get slightly busy when you are in the hospital in inpatient settings, and you have your faculty and you have your some other teammates who are helping you. So you divide your work burden as an inpatient. But when you are an outpatient, you'll only see patient half the day. So it is you have some slightly busier time in the morning, but later on you're free. So I will say it's a pretty good work-life balance.
During our second year of training, we get 4 months to work on our research project. We have to do one research project and one quality initiative project, at least one. If we want to do more, we can do more. And we have a faculty who is there to help us guide through our projects. All the faculty members that I've worked with, they'll be my mentors throughout my life.
Look for the program which will make you a leader in the field. I think that's the best you can look for. And that's what I got in Reading Hospital.